Well, we're following breaking news from downtown Detroit. A shooting overnight leaves at least one man injured. Now, it happened on Congress near Brush, close to Legends Bar. Right now, there's no word on the victim's condition or if police have made any arrests.
Now, this is the second incident this week near that gentleman's club. We told you on Wednesday a valet attendant was injured in a hit and run. No arrests have been made in that case either. We will keep you updated on air and online at WXYZ.com.